Hey Bob, welcome back.
Oh, thanks.
You're up in LA? Hey guys.
Yeah, I want to go visit my niece. She's having surgery this last week and I wanted to see her.
Oh.
She had some major surgery going.
Really?
I went up to visit her.
Did the surgery go well?
You know, I don't know a lot. All I know is through family that contacted me.
good balls?
You're you got to choose. You decide. We can start with your life. Are you ready for it?
Can't we get ready today?
Uh-oh.
Is that
good enough? Set a 30 off.
We're having a nice round, Rick.
Cheers. Oh! I think that ball is definitely flat. No, no, no. Fairly bounced.
Okay, you're coming. He's coming for a change.
Okay. Hit the right spot.
Ooh, that looked good.
I thought that really did.
It looked good.
I like that. I don't know who even got to that.
No, I didn't do that.
No, just a little kick. Hi, Jordan.
Go ahead, you got it.
Oh!
What a spin slice!
Yeah. I wasn't even watching the spin.
I know. Nice spin slice again.
Wow. That's good. At least it could be dead in the air before
you. Yeah.
Cheers.
Oh, come on, Ian.
Oh. What is that? It's game. Yeah, okay, 1-1.
Is Steve Stern on that side?
Go ahead. No, I mean, what do you want to do?
I mean, it's Steve's turn serving.
Oh, I don't know. Steve, what do you want to serve?
Well, we could play this way here.
You can serve here.
What side do you want to serve on, Steve?
Yeah, I can serve here.
Okay, here you go.
You want a friend?
Who's played regular change over there? Who's the third name? Third one?
Yeah.
We didn't say how many, right? You can have as many as you want.
Nice return.
I didn't realize you hit such a slow ball.
Yeah. Who provided these balls today?
wasn't me. They don't bounce that good, do they? They're fine, they're fine. I don't know.
So far, so good.
We got 10 fours here. Gentlemen.
Ewan was waiting until he served.
Served to change up. Yeah, the old change up tactic. Yeah, I get it.
Let's see. So, two games to one. First ball.
Can we change back to the other box? These are really bouncy and they go far.
Yeah.
I see the tactic. That's okay. When you get up to serve.
No, I wasn't thinking about me.
But now it's my serve. I'd like to go back to the previous.
How good that you serving. Now the balls are all warmed up for you.
Okay.
Now they'll really sit.
Okay.
For your serve, we could go back to the.
Hey, you know what I did? I did the thing I've known for years. We're talking years. I know Don't give Ian his beautiful forehand to get that.
Oh yeah.
To get that beautiful.
Top
spin. It wasn't a lot. It was right in the middle there. What am I thinking?
No, that's a perfect practice. I need practice. I need to get warmed up with off spin.
I should know that.
I appreciate it.
I expect a thank you, Steve.
Oh. Huh? Nice play.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
15 all.
No. We've gone over the net and we're probably gone wrong.
Yeah. 35.
Okay, add in number two.
Add in.
Yeah,
but that's it.
So is that three beams to two?
Well, this ball is dead. Yeah. This is a dead ball.
Oh, is that it?
Nope. Maybe it's just kind of dead.
Yeah, they aren't as
lively as people. That ball is a bit deader than the other one.
Yeah.
About two of them together.
So you want to do it over with a dead then?
Oh, that game?
I don't want to do it over.
With dead balls?
Yeah. And Steve won that game there.
It's true.
Thank you. Okay. We're good.
Oh, I got it over the net for Jim. A little long, but I like the angle.
That's the first step. Net.
No.
I need the volley practice. I appreciate it.
See, my bad. See? That was a pure mistake. No reason to do that. Come on, Rick.
No.
Good.
Oh, sorry, Steve. Nice. I mean to hit it right at you. Didn't mean to hit it right at you, sir.
He's well.
That's okay. I'm more back.
Are you healthy?
If I'm not close, I turn my back.
No permanent injury. Oh, hey, how's it going, Tom? I thought that might have been you in the stands.
This is a rooting section.
Hey, Tom.
I recognize the glasses.
Okay. Show me your best stuff.
Oh yeah, I'm sure.
Yeah.
We're still warming up.
Now we're just playing casual.
Okay.
You can be the audience and watch a good camera.
What's the score now?
Camera view.
Yeah.
40 love.
40 love? Okay. That's not good.
We got an audience. We have to perform.
I guess so.
Pretty inspiring stuff there.
Pretty good.
I think that ball's good.
Never seen that.
Fuck. Fuck.
Oh. Hey, this record here will lose your confidence.
Yours.
Good.
Oh!
What is that, Deuce?
Nice play.
Woo!
Perfect.
That's a dead ball, I bet.
The old dead ball excuse.
Excuse, yeah.
I've never used that. Okay, sure, Bob. I'll take it, Steve.
No, this is a dead ball. That's a dead ball.
I think this might be the dead ball.
Long.
Oh,
is that him?
Yeah.
That's the game.
Wow.
You're so right.
I give him the last two feet, he's inside it, but he seems to go a little bit more. Okay, this is plan B on my serves. That would be another plan I had. Uh-oh. Might have got plan C here.
Okay.
Something else to do. This is not working either.
Serving. So I
guess it's 4-2. This is the seventh game coming up.
So it's 4-2.
So
this is
the eighth game coming up. So
I thought when you started serving, it was 3-2. So it would be 4-2 now. After my serve, then what serves at the top of the order?
So it's 5-2. You're winning. Yes, sir.
So
5-2.
5-2.
Yeah. So which means you can enjoy your shots.
I didn't mean to say that. That wasn't intentional.
Enjoy every shot and have fun.
5-2.
Net for serve.
The net?
As a net, yeah.
Oh.
Second serve.
Closing in. 15
off. go ahead and go ahead. We're good, we're good.
We need one more game for respectability.
Okay, one more game.
3:15. That came out of the part of me that's not a very nice guy.
I'm gonna do that.
I'm gonna get one of those. Sorry, Steve.
Just playing. You guys wanna stay? Stay the same, switch?
Oh, let's switch around.
Okay. Yeah, I got it.
I thought I could run to that ball.
No, I
didn't
think
it was
blue.
Maybe he had to spin on it.
No, I would not worry about it. I saw that. That's too much trouble. I wouldn't have bothered.
Because I thought I could
hit it. Nah, he got his good, and it wasn't worth trying for. That was too good. If it was closer to you, I would have said, oh, yeah. But that was myself, too. And it was over my head. I'm not going to run for that.
It was higher. It was higher. He was one day. It's more of an offensive.
Yes. Yes. Yes, it was.
Yeah.
I know. I thought, I totally get what you're saying. You're right. He still had an offensive lob, and then it's like a top spin, away.
Before we start the new set, I was just wondering what you guys thought.
We're thinking these balls. I don't know about these balls.
What are those?
They had a lot of life at one point.
Are those yours?
But, those are yours. But if you want to compare to see.
It's just a question, man. I mean,
it's just that one of the three balls didn't bounce good.
Yeah.
Well, I see that.
These are very nice.
We could put those aside and play maybe a game with those.
I didn't know this was a ball problem, did you?
I did. Well, for balls that are brand new.
Same, it bounced the same.
But Bob was saying he's had these balls for a while, so that's
good. Like 6 inches higher.
You could try it for a game and see what you think. It's just,
That one's better than that one.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so you're saying that one, but these are good. These are fine. So what you want to try? Let's try these.
It's like trying for a game and see.
Oh, I got an idea. Okay, we'll try it. Bob and I will use them. They will change.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, exactly. I see. Let's do it that way.
Sounds fair to me.
And then whoever loses changes.
Yeah, that's a great idea. But then the people who won would probably collect the people.
But you know, don't the pros get to choose?
Oh, the ball?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I think everybody gave it
with whatever they've given.
I don't want that on the photo.
Yeah.
So, let's do that.
I don't know. They might play with six balls. They might play with six balls.
Well, it's funny to say the guy, I think how many
I think I heard something like 68 or something.
Wow,
maybe every four games on automatic.
Interesting. Okay.
It's up to you what side you want to
start it off. Go ahead and
start. Okay, so we do a good
one. Yeah,
actually.
Yeah,
I'm
just
trying to
Yeah. Okay, right handed. So you're covering the right hand.
You're down the line, it's better than that.
I don't know.
You're down the line.
down with all the winners.
I'll give it a try. It gets down the line to you.
Yeah. Okay, good. Oh, he hit it.
Okay. Came a little faster than I was expecting.
He needs to warm up those shots.
He says what he means. It means what he says. That's pretty good. He was going for it. Where are you headed, Ian?
I don't know. I'll see where he's hurt.
You saw him back in the back court?
I saw him back there.
Some kind of credit here. Chance, actually.
You're coming back. Mm-hmm. And, that was a great kick.
Oh, thanks.
Good. Oh,
you
oh.
Got it.
The long arm of the law comes back. That's a long arm.
That's your game. Tennessee, yeah, what's the serving?
It depends. Do you want to serve next team or me? It's up to you.
Well, we switch sides now, Tony. Yeah.
Well, it depends. We switch sides if I serve.
Yeah.
But if
yeah,
you serve, we'll stay on the side.
No. We switch sides to a regular game.
Okay.
Set.
But do you want to serve next or me?
No, you serve.
Okay, here. Okay. No problem. All right, sounds good.
You
so
like
that was game number one.
Regular game.
Regular match until we change it?
Yeah, right.
Okay.
Until we don't play regular
team. Yeah, right. Okay, that's fine.
Okay, bottom up forehand.
Oh!
He's hitting the soft ball. He's hitting the soft ball. He's full of different
times. All the balls you're playing with, bro.
No, he's hitting real soft.
I'm not judging him very good.
What's the score?
Is it low 30?
Low 30, yeah.
Okay. One more thing. One more thing.
Yes.
By the net. Wow. Wow.
Good rally, guys.
I don't think I'd have it.
Yeah. One more point.
I think it's supposed to go over the net, you know.
Okay, let's
get
this
first
one.
Wow.
Ah, oh.
Woo!
I thought that was going to come down soft, like your hits had stayed in the air.
I didn't mean that, Bob. I meant this one.
Yeah.
I'm trying to return it to you, Steve.
Ian, he's our man. Let's go. I guess you wouldn't win. You let that ball bounce.
So.
First time I've ever seen you let ball bounce. And in.
Nope.
Is that game finally?
Did my rushing the net bother you?
No, it's it. I lost.
I was running.
So how many games? Is that the second game?
Yeah.
The one we did.
Rick, we started on this side. That was game. No,
Bob just he started.
Oh, Bob started.
And he won, right, Bob?
Yeah, it's your turn over here.
I'm forced to play on the in the sunny side. That's okay.
Well, Bob, you can go to the right
here.
Oh,
no, he's Bob's
side.
Yeah.
I lost my service.
I thought you won.
Did I? No, you lost the next game.
Hey, Steve, didn't Rick serve the first game?
See, he's confused too.
No, Bob did. Bob served the first game.
You better confirm this, right?
Okay.
Did you really win?
No, I'm pretty sure I was.
Oh, okay. All right. You got it. You got it.
I remember.
Okay. So it's a 0-2.
0-2.
Mr. Chase is up now.
There's no. I got a
bagel now.
I'm going to change balls now.
Okay. It's up to you.
It's your prerogative. Now batting.
Yeah. Okay, now batting. Okay, we got
it. Okay, the new ball just opened, huh?
These are the good ones. Love two.
Hey,
I don't know what happened.
Server wasn't ready. We'll do it again.
No, it's a good return. I couldn't make it. Love five.
I was going to say that. That out of the bridge reached for that.
Yeah, that was tricky.
That could have hit the net.
Yeah.
We got a ball coming.
Okay, 15-40.
Nick, I'm opening up my face too much, that's all.
I thought you had a sore shoulder, Rick. What happened to that?
Yeah.
You've got to think of your shoulder.
Yeah. 30, 40.
Yeah, I've got to keep people in that. Take a sitter about it, but over the net, I'm afraid.
This. Three love.
I think you're up, Steve.
On that side?
Yeah.
Okay. It's not regular tennis, though. But
standard tennis?
Or it's not. Yeah.
Or customized tennis.
Well, it's okay.
All right, plan B.
What's the score?
30-15.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I gave it to you. I left early.
Yeah.
And you did it.
That was such a good serve. I figured I'd take a chance.
That's my hardest serve.
Oh, my gosh. Got lucky.
The net's higher than that side, though. Why would I do that?
Oh, what a shot. Great low shot from Rick.
Ball change. Ball change. I'm supposed to go farther.
Thank you, man.
What you got?
What is it?
Look at that. He gets those things.
Oh, come on. Come on. Three tries, three chances.
You guys are getting everything.
Three something should help them.
They're getting everything.
For us, it was three strikes and you're out. That's what happened to us. You give Rick three times.
Give me some practice, thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Low serve.
I was trying to go low. Oh, sorry. I'm
trying to out low Rick to see.
I was going to see how low can I go on that.
Come on,
get that thing.
Try this again.
Oh. He's not used to it. Going back.
Yeah. Straighten up and fly right.
Deuce number 5 or 7.
Yep. Something like that. Yeah, something like that. Shot, Steve.
Good practice off swing. First off swing is soft.
Bob serves 4-0.
I think I figured out my serve. Only one double fault there.
0-4.
What's the score?
0-4. Got a ball behind you there. Up to you what you want to do.
Flat and turn.
Yeah, they're going for that. Yeah.
Good. What's that game?
No, soft touch. 540.
540, okay.
Guys, be willing to let us have one game or what?
Yeah,
just one. Okay, just one. Okay.
I'm just trying to win each game. This is a loss. I'm not trying to.
Actually, see if I can play in their sympathies, Bob. We can maybe we're going to psychological tactics now.
Yeah.
Reverting to.
It's just one more game.
Yeah, right. I agree.
I don't think we're meant to get one. We've had our chances.
I know.
We keep letting them.
I know. I agree. I agree with Bob.
We're letting them get off the hook.
I know.
So it's not meant to be.
Okay, it's not meant to be. You guys got it. Six to Bob. You want to quit now? Or you just call it? Or do you want to play it out?
We'll play it until 6 o'clock.
We would give unconditional surrender.
Yeah.
I was reading about the end of World War II, the Germans were praying for the United States to take off that unconditional surrender.
Oh, why?
Because they wanted to surrender right away to America.
But why would they want to take the unconditional? I don't get the unconditional. Why would they want to
take the unconditional? Because if they could get America to say, okay, we'll have a truce.
Only with America?
Because the Germans were thinking that we don't have the forces to stop the Russians.
That's what the Russians didn't want.
Yeah,
so
they were trying the best to.
Yeah, that's right. They didn't want the Russians to do it. That's the point. Okay, what do you want to do, Bob? One, two, three. We got here today.
You're
see.
Didn't get
any more.
That's
great. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so we have 5-0.
Hey, here's good. This guy. We've got a new guy in the corner.
Remember to hit that tall lefty guy.
This is my new hat, so I had to register. Okay. Oh! I thought that was coming over.
Those are hard to get. That's what we need. We'll take it.
A little charity there.
Yeah, sure. We need charity because we've given you some.
Charity and two balls. All right, five ball.
For touche there. I turned on you though. I thought I was mooning you, so I thought you'd hit me.
Oh, I see. I just turned.
Is that 1540?
That's 35.
I think so.
35.
Didn't I just serve you, Rick?
I don't remember.
I thought I just served you.
I don't know.
Because the previous point was the winner served the ball.
You had, what's your score?
It might have been.
I just served the
record. You left 30 or 15, 15 there. You got the place for it. Oh,
yeah, but.
You double faulted, and then that point, so it I might be left 30.
I thought it was 30 all.
Okay, 30 all.
Oh, 30 all.
Does that make sense, everybody?
That's even enough.
Yeah?
30 all.
Well, he hit the garbage can over there. He bought
right.
It.
Yeah, he did.
There.
Right.
Yeah.
And then I just served the rip.
So we didn't get a point.
Yeah. Okay, so 30 all.
Okay, you guys, you're in the catbird seat. Don't blow it.
Yeah. Forgot it. We got to ask you one game.
30-40.
Oh, no!
Thank you.
No!
Steve's just being nice.
My wrist to hit it extra hard, and that's what opened up the face.
I wanted
to just push it. There's no way to do. Man.
Don't blame yourself, partner. Those.
I made a lot of mistakes.
I mean,
I go, and at the last split second, I bring it back a little too much.
You're serving my
face.
I did 1-5. Yeah, thank you, Steve. Can you keep that up? We're good.
Yeah, we'll try to.
Well, that was very charitable for you to double fall.
Oh, yeah, I was trying my best.
Okay, 1-5. Okay, 15 up.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, thanks. 15 up.
Those and I wanted a chance to get a hit it and I was going to screw up. Okay.
I wasn't 30 left
hard. Okay.
Go!
30.
Yeah, true. 40.
Yeah. So nice to let us in the game.
Well, we have to sleep tonight, so we didn't sleep.
How could he miss that? Unless he's just being nice. 35. 35. Oh, look at that.
That's no choice, Bob. Sorry.
That's not allowed.
We're desperate for points.
timeout. We need to discuss this.
Desperate times call for
for time out. Are they coming here? Okay. Oh, good. What time is it?
I don't know. It's out of duty time.
Can we finish this game? Can we finish the game? Add in. Let's finish it right here. It's 5:30.
Yeah. We probably should get off.
5:30. No.
We almost.
Thanks, guys, for playing.
Close to your arrival, it's actually distracting. I have just hardly been
concentrating. You guys came back.
It's exactly 5:30 right this minute.
Okay, so I got two theories instead of one now, Rob. Instead of being partially paralyzed like that, I think I'm going to get out of shit. So I was working on it already this last week.
Thank you.
So it's okay. Thanks, guys. Thanks for playing, guys.
Thank you.
We're on court 21 next Saturday.
Okay, right there.
Okay, short one.